baking your own breads. And in this module, I'm going to show you a variety of bread in one tutorial. I'm going to take you through all the stages of making a perfect dough for a hard roll, for brown bread with oats, white loaf, of course, sandwich loaf, which has just been baked and cut, 1.5 foot long of a baguette, and nice cheese and garlic loaf. So come on, let's get started.